Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Rashad Williams. We start with news out of Anderson County. Right now, deputies there are investigating a shooting. They say it happened tonight at about 7:45 on Simpson Road. We're told when deputies arrived, they found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. That man was taken to the hospital, and his condition is unknown at this time.